The AC700F. The controller AC700F, which comes along with a very small footprint, is particularly suitable for small applications, considering of a few to several hundred IOs. The CPU module is equipped with a front panel display for easy diagnostics, an Ethernet port for connection to the control network, and a serial port for Modbus master and slave. SD card, for loading firmware, or backup functions. The local S700 IO can be directly plugged to the right side of the CPU module. So usage of these modules is very flexible, as they allow for mixing inputs and outputs inside one module, especially in smaller applications. This feature reduces the number of modules. The AC900F. Controller AC900F combines features of the existing controllers, like the controller redundancy concept of the AC800F, or the support of direct IOs like AC700F controller. CPU module of the controller consists of base unit, which can be optionally equipped with display module. AC900F even contain 4 Ethernet ports, 2 serial ports, and 2 field bus slots. Up to 10 direct I/O modules can be connected to the non-redundant AC900F. The AC900F controller has a slot for SD card, used for loading firmware, or application or backup functions. For highest availability, the application can run on redundant AC900F controllers. For that, we just need 2 controllers, equipped with identical modules, no additional engineering effort is required. A part of AC900F standard we have, the light version of the CPU, the processor module PM901F, is made for smaller applications. It includes 3 Ethernet interfaces, instead of 4 for the standard CPU, but it still supports redundancy for high availability. The premium version of the CPU, the processor module PM904F, expands the known characteristic of the standard version PM902. It supports up to 4 communication interfaces for ProFibus, CAN bus or Foundation FIED bus, as well as more application memory. The AC900F is good successor of the favorite AC800F controller.